RAM removal. To begin, you will notice three Phillips head screws along the RAM bay. Simply remove these. Lift the RAM bay door up and out to remove. There you will see the RAM held together by two tabs. Simply separate the tabs away from the RAM. The RAM should pop up. Remove and do the same step for the bottom RAM. And that is the RAM removal.